Good day and welcome to episode 133 of our Let's Play FTL, Faster Than Light, Advanced Edition in Hard Mode. My name is Turk Dald. Let's get started. First things first, I am recording. On the last episode, we started a new ship type, the Rock Sea. Made our way through sectors 1 and 2. That is what we did. Made some upgrades. Got hacking, got a flak, got a burst laser 1. Now we're saving up for cloaking. Maybe get that other weapon online. And we do have some stuff to sell, I think. Pegasus missile, heavy ion. Could keep that, but this ship isn't really that type of ship, I don't think. Could use the Pegasus missile. 3 power, though. I got rid of that halberd beam, but we could do a level sector 3 abandoned sector. Yeah, let's do it. Our quest. I'm gonna decline. His lockdown. Do that, buddy. There you go. Now we get to play Watch the Numbers. It's a trap. I might pour coffee while we're waiting. I didn't pour coffee between episodes here. I don't know why. I did. Okay. Felt light. Okay, let's do this. Nope, I need my fuel. Boy, empty jumps, guys, come on. He's not gonna board. He's got some kind of drone. Oh, there we go. Okay, I can just kind of ignore this guy. I can't really crew kill. I just gotta watch where this guy goes. Take out the drone. Came up fast, eh? I go to click on a guy and I click on a door every time. Every time, guys. I don't know what to tell you. There's our store. Can I get a couple before I go to the store? Is that a hack? Possibly. No sense taking a risk. It's a missile. If I miss, then he'll get a shot off, and then we're screwed. It's a three-shot missile. It does three damage. Eh? Wow. I'm talking about a whiff, eh? Okay, we got a fire. Oh, Gotta think about getting this other weapon online. Gonna hack. He can't really hurt me. See if we can get cloaking. Nice, we get a crew member. He can be our shield guy. Two. Four. I think we got enough. Cloaking. Should I buy a couple of things? Yeah, let's do it. Oh, wow, we're jumping. Okay. We're diving. Let's hack. We are. Let's go. Next sector. Rebel controlled. Looking for rock homeworlds, guys. So what's our goal? Shields 3. Cloaking 2. Weapon upgrade, obviously. We always need weapon upgrades. That is a hack, I think. That is definitely a hack. Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to cloak. No, I'm not. All these attrition fights, they are crazy. Wow. I just can't get a thing together here. I gotta bring up this other weapon, I guess. Possibly not. What level? Level 3, eh? it offline. If a pulsar is good for us or not. Well, we're gonna hack. It's got drones, that's horrible. Black. Let's hack. Black. Oh, and of course we miss. They never miss. I shouldn't have come here, guys. Black. Burst. Wow, this is horrible. Burst. Took out our shields, but didn't take out his. That's insane. I just hit it. What the heck is going on? I just took out his thing. Whack. Hack. Burst. Black. Just a weird fight. Send these two guys to go repair. I made the decision to go there, so my fault. Why I only got one shield, I have no idea. Get to play this game. Are they gonna let me have a shield? Okay, how much was that to get online? 50 and 25. asteroid field. Another crew member. You can go into there. Well, I'm gonna hack because reasons. We've been whiffing. Whack. Hack. Burst crystal. Burst crystal. Crew kill. We definitely have a crew kill happening here. Or the beginnings of one anyway. Let's close the door. See, if I knew my thing was going to hit or had a chance to hit, I would have not shot my burst laser, but as you see, you have no idea. The game just won't let you do it. Won't let you have a chance of even thinking about proper RNG. A couple of stores. We might not be able to kill this guy, actually. Hack. Black. Burst crystal. Oh, we got one of the dangerous ones up. Black. Burst crystal. Black. Burst crystal. Ooh. Let's hack. Whack. Burst. Crystal. Oh, well, that. No, he's just hitting everything. We're gonna have to cloak. See, the game just doesn't give you enough time to get everything together. It just doesn't sometimes. First, crystal, and then you run into these crazy ships that you can't do nothing about. Like, he's just shooting down my projectiles. He's not missing anything. And we're whiffing like crazy. Burst crystal. Well, we got it kind of under control as long as we don't whip. Let's get some oxygen happening. I haven't gone crazy in spending. All I've spent was I bought a burst laser and a flak, which you should, and I bought my systems. I haven't seen any better weapons. I had a halberd beam, but we wouldn't have been able to use it anyway. And here we go, here we go. My hack's back. It's hack. It's a good thing I brought that weapon online, eh? Oh, wow. That's insane that we whipped that much, guys. That is just totally, totally insane. I'm gonna have to cloak. Why only so? Because he hacked my engines. Whack. Well, we know the next thing we're bringing up. Burst. Crystal. And now he's charging. Wow. Is that unfair or is that unfair, guys? You can't tell me it's not unfair. Burst. Or, black. You can't tell me that's not unfair that they can do that. I didn't even get one burst in before he runs. Okay. Okay, that was a stupid fight. Store. I don't know what this quest was. That's a trap. Shouldn't need a hack. My crystal hasn't hit yet. Ridiculous. It is ridiculous, boys and girls. If only they missed as much as us, then the game would be fair. Why would I get double reward? Well, if I go for the quest, I'd be diving. We could dive. Why not? The old intruders on board trick. No way they should be able to take that out. No way. No way, guys. There's no way. No way they should have been able to do that. No way. No way. They had no oxygen. I gotta sit here and fight the fires. Thank you. worth, guys. Wasn't worth. Oh, maybe. Okay, we get a mantis. We can go help with doors, because we are getting... I forgot I had that thing to stop them from getting in there. Possibly. Gonna have to cloak. Put the dangerous one on. Boy, my crystal thing's not hitting at all. Hack. They boarded us. Where'd they board us? Wow, worst spot, eh? Crystal. back. Use my guy's thing here. Block down. It's black. Burst. Crystal. Back to their spots. Oh, they're back. Let's close doors. Let's open these doors. This guy can run over here. How long? Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to, it's black. Wow. Let's close doors, open doors. Wow, these attrition fights, man. The misses are just incredibly unreal. Unrealistic, boys and girls. Just totally unrealistic. Totally unrealistic. They just want me to take damage. That's all it is. Just totally unrealistic. And this thing's just been missing constantly. Well, what time is it? Where are we off to next? Abandoned sector? No. Mantis controlled. Oh, one shot at Rock Homeworlds. See, I would have had no greens for that other one. Well, I'm calling that an episode. Yeah, we're behind again. I don't know why. I should be thinking about getting third shield, which I probably will. And we got crappy weapons. I got nothing weapons. I got a flak. Everything's missing. We're whiffing continuously, and I don't know why. I need power. That's probably what I'm going to concentrate on next. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt-dald out.